Hello dear traders, I continue now with the results that I have from the generator, and on the page I have the results for the pound dollar. So you can see that over 200,000 strategies were calculated and only 29 are into my collection. This is because of the acceptance criteria that I have set. If you have just the generators running without really pushing your computer or a laptop, it will calculate you more strategies. And how is the time connected? If you run it longer time, simply it will generate for you more strategies. And I make this clear because one of the most frequently asked questions that I receive is if the strategies will be better when the generator works longer time. No, they will be just more as a number. All right, now let's go to the collection and see the strategies that we have over here. So we have three pages. On each page, we have 10 strategies and they are sorted according to the net profit because this is what we selected to use. Okay, and if we click on any of the strategies, you will see what are the entry rules, what is the exit rule, the stop loss, the take profit, the balance chart, the indicator chart, and all the statistics that are available in the report. So normally I don't look at the strategies, and why I don't look at the indicators, just because I care about the backtest output. We have minimum count of trades of 500. As you can see, all the strategies have more, and we have profit factor above 1.2 as well. The R squared is very interesting parameter, and we can see the stagnation with the strategies. Now on the left side, we have the possibility to add validation criteria and to filter more the strategies. And below actually is the correlation analysis, from where you can see how many correlated strategies we had. In this case, there were 6. Totally, we had 35 strategies pushed into the collection, but 6 were resolved correlations. And one more time, the correlation analysis is in tools, settings, and we have it over here. So these strategies were either with similar trading rules or the software detected similar balance lines. Okay, anyway, at the end we have 29 strategies that look really well. Some of the equity lines look fantastic. Some have drawn downs, which is very normal, some stagnation period, but now I will filter it more with additional validation criteria. And let's select, for example, maximum stagnation in percentage. And you can see that if I go with the default 30, I will have 19 strategies left of the 29. So if I decrease it to 25, I will have 12 strategies. And let me decrease it to 20 and I will have 7 strategies. So let me increase it a little bit, for example, to 21, 22, 23 is the number because I have 10 out of the 29. I will leave 10 strategies of each asset, of the pound dollar, of the euro dollar, and of the euro pound. And I will place these 30 strategies into the MetaTrader platform. All right. So right now I have 10 strategies for the pound dollar left into the collection. And what I do after that, I need to export them as expert advisors. One click and we export it. You can see on the right up corner, we have expert advisor for MetaTrader 4, expert advisor for MetaTrader 5. Then we have the plus button to add it as a portfolio, and then we have the option to remove it. All right, so I will export it for MetaTrader 4 because I have selected to use MetaTrader 4 for the demonstration of these videos. You can test MetaTrader 5, it is up to you. So far, most of the people, most of the traders prefer to use MetaTrader 4. I still prefer to use MetaTrader 4. Okay, now let me bring to the chart the other two tabs with the euro dollar and the euro pound. So here is the euro dollar, and here I have totally 21 strategies. You can see there are no resolved correlations, and as well I will add here the maximum stagnation in percentage. If it is 30%, I will have just 15 strategies out of the 21. Let me decrease the number. It goes down to 13, and with 27, I have 10 strategies left out of the 21. And again here, I will export these strategies for MetaTrader 4. All right, one more time, if you're using MetaTrader 4, make sure you export the strategies for MetaTrader 4. If you use MetaTrader 5, make sure to export them for MetaTrader 5. Anyway, it will not work if you place expert advisors for MetaTrader 4 on MetaTrader 5. And now I will bring the results from the currency pair euro pound, and here I have just 11 strategies, and I have one strategy on the second page. Now I can use a filter, but if it is only one strategy, I can just manually remove it. Let me have a look at the strategies. I know which one I want to remove, this one, the 10th one, because you can see there is a stagnation period just with the recent months. I will remove it, and I will have totally 10 strategies into my collection. I will export them as expert advisors for MetaTrader 4. And in the next video, I will show you how to place those expert advisors properly in the MetaTrader platform. Alright, thank you very much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Cheers!